I'd quite like a big cheer for Jailbreak 2013, if you would. That's more like it. Are you excited for where you're going to go?
Yeah! One threw a party in the county jail. The prison band was there, they began to wail. The band was jumping and the joint began to swing. You should have heard this knocked out Jailbreak sing.
We're casually walking down.
Alice doesn't cry.
We just got back from Anglia Ruskin. We got about 25 quid and we're heading to the train station.
Hit it.
We're going to Australia! We somehow got on the train for free. We don't really know how. We had to sprint over the footbridge. Through tea everywhere.
Oh, leaving Cambridge, thank God.
So here are the competitors.
Hello.
What team number are you?
143.
2:15, which means we've been in London probably about 3 hours. Less, two and a half hours. And we've already made £400. So very excited indeed. Hopefully we'll get a really long way.
So we're just out the outside Hammersmith office in London. Yeah, you've told us the contraception to pick up our tickets to Sydney. And if it all goes well, in about 12 hours, we'll be on a flight.
We are now in the city. Here we are. And we've met some more jailbreakers.
Run away!
Run away!
We are in a cafe in central London. We've counted up all our money, and we reckon we can make enough to buy a flight
to Israel.
Come on and do the jailhouse rock. We'll be
that
It's 10 past 11, the night's still young. We've got a lot of fun still to have.
Is that issue vodka?
I'm going to sip in the gin and tonic.
I had a lift from an incredibly kind stranger. We're going from Bar Italia, a la the pop song, where we sat for 3 long hours with some really great people, and we're being driven all the way to Heathrow. It's an amazing end to what's actually been much more fun than we thought it would be. And we're getting ready to get on a flight somewhere.
No square, you can't find a partner, use a wooden chair, let rock. Everybody, let rock. Everybody.
We're in the airport, we're just about to get on our flight. Finally hitting us that we're actually going to Thailand. Like, what?
Alright, so we're just boarding our plane now onto Singapore Airlines. And within about 12 hours when we land, it will be about 20 degrees warmer. So, wish us luck.
Yeah, this is probably our last little video of being on this continent.
Shift to Henry, set the books for heaven's sake. No one's looking at a chance to make a break. Brother turned to shift to Henry, said nicks, nicks. I want to stick around, I want to get my kick.
Alright, boarding our second plane. It's on.
We're in Israel, officially now. Visas.
We're very excited, this is our first glimpse of Thailand. The sun's shining and the houses are only half constructed.
Jerusalem, where we've got our final destination. We're at the foot of the Wailing Wall.
Run away, run away.